A program that aims to end child sexual abuse has been marked in Launceston today. This childcare centre playing host to Ditto the Lion, the mascot of Bravehearts and its White Balloon Day. Now in its 18th year, the day raises funds for the organisation and programs that deliver education, training and case management services to vulnerable young members of our community.